Racehorses will be part of the scene on the state capitol lawn this afternoon. More than 500 people are expected to join a rally to show support for a gambling bill, and it's set to start in just a few minutes. One bill backed by the Texas Gaming Association would include 8 Las Vegas-style casinos and 8 licenses for state slot machines at horse tracks, hence the race horses at the rally. Now, the group says the state could get $1.2 billion in tax revenue yearly if the bill is approved.